Speaking on the Uganda Manufacturers Association second edition of the Manufacturing Sector Budget Dialogue held at Serena Hotel in Kampala, the minister noted that government is committed to providing a good business environment.
We need now to ensure that we build this infrastructure to facilitate you in the business. And these are the things that you need to be discussing in dialogues like this, so that you put pressure on government to facilitate your trade, to facilitate manufacturing. The East African community is available for you. And you know, we have also, this year we are doing very well because we have a surplus.
Bahati added that the manufacturers should work towards supporting the parish development model. Richard Mubiru, a board member at UMA, said that traders are working towards improving and supporting the country's imports from the unfavorable balance of trade payments.
I want to tell you that macroeconomic stability is actually the bedrock of the progress that we are registering in Uganda. In the recent past, I've been to three capitals in the region. I will tell you, people are struggling to be able to find as low as $10,000 off the market.
As insurers, because the assets we are covering require a lot of money, and it's a very good question. And I've also been talking about the ecosystem in terms of how insurance works. Now, I will tell you that the way insurance works is that if I take the risk from the manufacturer, let's say Mukwano, I'll be able to retain part of that risk. I have an option of sharing that risk with other players or licensed insurers, but also ceding part of that risk.
Themed Harnessing the Power of Commercial Agriculture, Industrialization, Service Expansion, Digital Transformation, and Market Access to Fully Monetize Uganda's Economy, the primary objective of the Manufacturing Budget Dialogue was to analyze how the national budget will shape Uganda's national and regional competitiveness, focusing on key areas in the national budget. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.